Hello and good evening, everyone. Welcome. Welcome to Water's Edge. Before I give you a rundown of who made this show possible, I'd like to inform everyone that the very special dinner will be available after the show at the lobby entrance for 1,300 rupees. The tickets are available at the lobby and also at the Grand Ballroom counter. So please do check it out. It happens after the show at the lobby entrance. So that's the lobby terrace of the Water's Edge. And of course, this won't be possible. This very special show won't be possible without our friends Water's Edge, of course, FAW Lanka Private Limited, Who Are We, 3G Mobile, Wedge Home Theater Systems, from Singer, TransAsia, John Peel's Convention, Sunday Times, High Magazine, Daily Mirror, of course, MTV Channel 1, Sirasa TV, and Sri Lanka's number one hit music station, Yes FM. I know they're ready, and I know you guys are ready. Come on, let's show these guys that we know how to party on a Thursday night. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Lobo. One, two, three,
four. Ring, ring, telephone ring. Somebody says, baby, what you doing? Wondering now and then where I've been about you and me. There's no use fighting about things we can't recall, 'cause it don't matter, girl, at all. Come on home, dropping by without an appointment. 'Cause I'd hear laughter coming through your door. Sometimes late at night you'll still call me just before you close your eyes to sleep. Make me try and stop by sometime. Baby, that's a promise I can't keep. I love you too much to ever start liking you. So let's just let the story kind of end. I love you too much to ever start liking you. So don't expect me to be your friend. I don't walk down through the village or other places that we used to go to all the time, trying to erase you from my memory. Thinking of you jumbles up my mind. I love you too much to ever start liking you. So let's just let the story come in. I love you too much to ever start liking you. So don't expect me to be yours. Then introduce me to your latest lover, and that's when I feel the walls start crashing in. I love you too much to ever start liking you. Let's just let the story kind of end.
Thank you very much. Hey, how's everybody doing here tonight? You okay? Are you having fun? Some of you guys.
Had too much to eat for dinner already.
We've had too much to eat since we've been here.
I know it. Hey, can I ask, we have just a little adjustment here on the drums and the monitor. Bring them down, please. That's all we hear up here. Can you hear everything okay out there? You all right? Huh?
You look good.
Yeah, you look real good. You look a lot better than us. Except these young guys back here. It's Pretty Boy here. Pretty Boy guitar player. We brought a bunch of pretty young boys from the U.S. So girls don't get any ideas. Oh, actually, Paul says get ideas.
So true, and a hand that I can hold.
want a girl to call my own. I want a dream lover so I don't have to dream alone. Some way, I don't know how, I hope you'll hear my plea. Some way, I don't know how, she'll bring her love to me. Dream lover, until then, I'll go to sleep and dream again. That's the only thing to do, till all my lovely dreams come true. Because I want a girl to call my own. I want a dream lover so I don't have to dream alone.
Him on
you missed
that.
It, you missed it.
I was in the groove.
You missed it, you missed
it. Yeah, we've had a great time since we've been here, what, 2 days?
I can't remember.
We can't remember when we get on the road. We can't remember if it's Sunday or if it's Tuesday. But you know what was a pleasant surprise on our 32-hour plane ride here? Was we got to Air Sri Lankan. The best part of
really
the whole
good.
Flight. The plane was the nicest, it was the cleanest, the food was the best, and he slept, so that made it a lot better.
The flight attendants were the prettiest, the bathrooms were the cleanest, the,
you got
what
it.
Else? Okay. Air Sri Lanka, is it Sri Lankan Airlines?
Air,
is what it is.
Yeah. Air Sri Lankan,
Sri Lankan Airlines.
Sri Lankan Airlines.
That's what I said, didn't it? Air Sri Lankan or Sri Lankan Airlines?
Sri Lankan Airlines.
That's what I said. Play the tape back.
He owns part of it, right? This guy right here, I can. The guy, you own part of it.
The guys on the front row own everything.
Yeah, they do.
It's just the way it is, you know.
Hey, listen, what we're going to do, we're going to do a lot of songs tonight. We got time for maybe, we'll probably be here for 4.5 hours. So if you have babysitters, let them know. No, not that long. Just teasing. We'll be here for a long time. But we're going to do all the stuff that we can, and then we're going to have a little request thing. So if you'd like a particular song you'd like us to play, just send it up on a nice, maybe 500,000 rupees, and we'll get right to it. Just teasing, of course.
Lying there beside me, with your head resting on my arm. Your body feels so warm, and your hair smells like a Sunday morning. Feel you moving closer, and I know what you're gonna say. But girl, there's just no way I'll ever like what you'll be saying. Don't tell me goodnight, makes me feel so empty inside.
And if only I could, I wouldn't sleep at all. Don't tell me goodnight, just let me drift off slowly away and dream. Reach out and you touch me, just to let me know you're there. And I can feel your hair, and somehow I can't feel like sleeping. Don't tell me goodnight, it makes me feel so empty inside. And if only I could, I wouldn't sleep at all. Let me drift off slowly away and dream. Don't tell me goodnight, no, don't tell me goodnight. Don't tell me goodnight, don't tell me goodnight. Don't tell me good night. 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 Don't tell me good
night. Thank you.
If you feel like singing, or if you know the words, just sing your little
hearts out.
Just sing your hearts out. We really like people to sing along with us. And we're going to do a song now that's funny that all the years since I've recorded the song, I've never played it live that I remember. And we usually get a request for it, and the band liked it, so we're going to play it. Love it.
Okay.
I love it.
One, two, three, four.
You've been around for a long, long time. I've seen you here before. You meet some guy out of the side door. You'll never look my way. I know I ain't much to look at, but one of these nights I'm going home with me. I'm gonna see to that. I'm just waiting out my time, standing at the end of the line. I got a lot of love and I'm saving it inside for you. I'm just waiting out my time, standing at the end of the line. But you're gonna know that you've been loved when I get through loving you. You looked right at me last week, not just last week. And what one look from you did to me, oh man, it set me in my seat. But you picked another guy to entertain you that night, and I was left to entertain myself, so I got into a fight. Waiting out my time, standing at the end of the line. wall. Now you look right at me sometimes. One time just last week. And what one look from you did to me, it kept me in my seat. But you picked another guy to entertain you that night. And I was left to entertain myself. Pow! I got into a fight. Oh. I'm just waiting out my time, standing at the end of the line. I got a lot of love and I'm saving it inside for you. Oh, for you!
I have to apologize for everybody. They wore the wrong uniform tonight. I'm the only one who wore the right uniform tonight.
It covers up his fat.
Covers up my fat butt. That's sick, isn't it? I tell you, that's bad. So I guess we're still having a pretty good time. This guy over here is a little upset. What are you upset at? He's going, I don't know, I'm fine. If we act a little goofy tonight, it's because we're
just a little goofy.
We're high on jet lag. We have a little jet lag. And things sometimes they start to slow down. And we get slower and then we get out really excited again. So that's what happens when jet lag does to you.
Now, I'm going to tell you another story about Sri Lanka, which I thought was kind of interesting. We got to the hotel. It's a beautiful hotel. And we go up. Everybody gets their key. The nice man takes me up to my room and puts the thing in and opens the door, and I walk into this suite that's bigger than my house. It's got 2 bedrooms, 3 baths, and poor little me. So I'm wandering around in this big place. It's absolutely beautiful, where President Clinton stayed.
Is it?
He and Monica.
We're not allowed to tell you where we're staying, but the initials of the hotel are TransAsia.
You'll have to admit, Bill Clinton was a lot more fun than George Bush. I mean, we miss him because it was just more fun. You know, what was he going to do next? My wife still likes him. She thinks that he did the best job.
That's my mother. My mother used to say, well, why are you going to vote for Bill Clinton instead of George Bush? She goes, well, he's just a handsome young man. And that's a good reason to vote for somebody. That's why I would never get elected to anything.
Now, this is a mandatory sing-along, if you remember this. We've always played this, and people always sing. Except that boy there. I've known her since we both were kids. I recall the silly things we did.
Yeah, you can clap your hands.
She would want to ride upon my back to keep from stepping on a crack. The times that no one understood. It seems that Stoney always would. We'd walk for hours in the sand. She would always try and hold my hand.
Everybody!
Stoney, you're happy all the time. Stoney, life is summertime. The joy you find.
is trying, oh my wind.
Everybody!
Stormy, you're happy all the time. Stormy, life is summertime. The joy you'll find living every day. Stormy, how I love your simple way.
Wait, man.
Recollect the time I fell in love with this old friend of mine, or when I first saw in her eyes what she tried so not to hide.
Now this is your big opportunity to be in the spotlight. We're gonna have a little sing-along. And whoever sings the loudest gets $1 million. From this young man who owns the Water's Edge right here. Uh-oh, he's not looking at me right. Anyway, let's have, first of all, let's try the ladies. Let's see if they can do it real well. Ready, ladies? A 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that's pretty good. That's all right. That's not bad. Okay, let's try the guys. The guys are going to get really mucho or macho, whatever that is.
Mucho.
Ready? Mucho macho. Okay, a 1, 2, 3, 4.
Sing it. Sing it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sing it. It.
The guys always win. The way you're supposed to
okay,
sing it.
Okay, let's hear it for the guys. Okay, well, the ladies, one more time. Ready, ladies? A 1, 2, 3, 4.
There you go. We all uh-oh. Now you're in trouble. You're going to find out.
Okay. Let's see if we can keep this thing from feeding back here. Who really knows how to sing this song? Let me see. This guy right here. This guy right here. Okay, here you go. Stand up, sir. Okay. Okay. You ready? What's your name?
Sohan.
This is Sohan. Sohan.
Stormy, stone in love with you.
Yeah.
Stormy, life is all of you. Stormy, la 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 la.
He looked like Stevie Wonder.
Okay. At least he knows the words.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Let me see what back here. We got any? This guy here, what is your name there, young man? Huh? Brian? Ryan, get your butt up here. Ryan, okay, here you go, Ryan.
Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3.
Stormy,
simple way.
All right. He sounds like Andrea Bocelli.
Yeah, he does.
Sort of.
He looks like he looks like Elvis. Okay, we got any ladies over here that can sing? Clear the aisle. We could have an emergency. I might have to go to the bathroom. Where's the lady? There's got to be a lady over here. There's a lady there. I know there's a lady right in here who can sing. I can feel it right there. You can sing? Here you go. Come on, stand up. Okay, here we go. You know, I'll sing along with you.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Stony,
my summertime.
Stony,
ah, yeah.
Stony, how I love your simple ways.
Okay, all right.
Fantastic. We got one here, we know. This one here, can you sing? And where are you guys going? The show's not over yet. He's gonna hit me in the face. I can see it. I can see me dying in Sri Lanka. Right now. Anybody up here can sing? Let me see. You can't sing because you're shooting cameras.
They're trying to hide from you.
You're too young to know the songs, right? You know it? You don't know the song? Do you know the song? You know you don't? Come on. This guy does right here.
Stony,
all right.
Happy all the time.
The chairman of the board, ladies and gentlemen.
Stony, like the summertime. Stony, having every day. Stony, how I love your simple way.
All right, good. Everybody,
happy all the time. Stony, life is summertime. The joy you find in living every day. Stony, how I love your simple way.
Let's go, everybody.
Stony, happy all the time. Stony. Joy you find in living every day. Stony, how I love your simple way. Stony, how I love your simple way. Oh, I love your simple way.
I just love to embarrass people.
That didn't hurt too bad, did it? Yeah, woke everybody up.
This guy down here, this kid's like,
no, I don't want to do it. No, don't make me do it.
Little kid down here.
Please don't make me do it. I don't want to do it. Daddy.
Are you with your family here, y'all? Whose family on the front row? Mama? Sister? Your sister? That's your mother? Nice mom. Oh, was she four when she had you?
Holy water.
Really? And so this is not all family right here? 1, 2, 3. Their sisters here? You wish they were your sisters.
That's just four wives. Oh, yeah, I meant to tell you. I forgot to tell you how nice the people in Sri Lanka have been to me. Like, I was coming to the airport, and these two just knock out. beautiful girls came up to me and said, I know you. I know you, you're Lobo's father. Ha, ha, ha.
I hear the wind calling me away. The motel sign is flashing, and in my mind I'm crashing. What to say? What to say? The words they started flowing, passion started growing like years ago. The wine made my mind crazy, but now I'm not so hazy. I gotta go, I gotta go. For the love we made today, it was just a foolish way to try to bring back yesterday. There ain't no way. Yeah, the love we made today, it was just a foolish way to try to bring back yesterday. There ain't no way. Dirty rain is falling, and in my mind it's calling me away. I'm staring at the ceiling, I can't let that feeling make me stay. Oh no, I just can't stay. For the love we made today, just a foolish way to try to bring back yesterday. There ain't no way. For the love we made today, it was just a foolish way to try to bring back yesterday. There ain't no way. Oh, the love was just a foolish way to try to bring back yesterday. There ain't no way. Yeah, the love we made today, it was just a foolish way to try to bring back yesterday.
Thank you very much, 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 thank you very much. What's that noise?
I don't know. Oh, the fog machine.
That's why I can't breathe.
Is that what it is? So anyway, that's about it for us. Thanks for coming. Okay, we'll play some more. I'm gonna get you, man. I'm gonna get you on something, huh? I'm gonna get you up here. I'm going to bring you on stage, and I'm going to twirl you over my head like an umbrella.
Tonight, you're mine completely. You give your love so sweetly. Tonight, the light of love is in your eyes. But will you love me tomorrow? Is this a lasting treasure, or just a moment?
Going to do now.
We're going to sit down.
Since Lobo is so old, he needs to sit down. He's starting to have a really bad attitude. No back. No, I'm just teasing. We're going to sit down and we're going to take some requests and get all these young, beautiful guys off the stage because they're taking our smoke. See, aren't they a bunch of nice guys? Yeah. And yeah, we used to look like that.
Shit. You never looked like this.
And when I was about 3 days old. He's so cute. 4 days later, he's so ugly. So we've had a few requests by some friends of ours, and we're just going to do those, and then if you have something that you want us to play, just scream it out. What are you doing first there?
Whatever I want to do.
Okay.
Okay. This song, I don't know, I didn't write this song. Buffy St. Marie wrote it, and I recorded it years ago. But, you know, even in your beautiful little place, you've got some stuff going on that's going on worldwide, and we've got it going on, and they've got it going on, and I still can't figure it out. And this Buffy St. Marie kind of said it best. And so, well, he's 5'2", and he's 6'4". He fights with missiles and with spears. He's all of 31 and he's only 17. He's been a soldier through 1,000 years. He's a Catholic, a Hindu, an atheist, a Jain, a Buddhist, a Baptist, and a Jew. And he knows he shouldn't kill, but he knows he always will kill me, my friend, and me for you. But without him, how could Hitler have condemned them at Dachau?
Without him, Caesar would have stood alone. He's the one who gives his body as a weapon for the war. And without him, all this killing can't go on. He's a universal soldier, and he really is to blame. His orders come from far away no more. They come from him and you and me. Brothers, can't you see? This is not the way we put an end to war.
Yeah. Thanks. You know, I did a couple of newspaper interviews yesterday, and one of the reporters, a very nice man, asked me about a song that I haven't played, and I don't think I know that I ever played this, and I just feel like I should do it because he wanted to do it. It was written by Don Williams, and I wrote the lyrics down. Of course, I can't see that far now.
Want me to hold them for you, Lo?
No.
In the shelter of your eyes, I finally found where I belong. It took so long to realize I'm here where I belong. Words are only what they say, and this feeling ain't right. And I'm so glad I found my way back to here where I belong. And I'm gonna stay right here, 'cause I'm in rhythm with your eyes. Tune out the world and rest your head beneath the shelter of your eyes.
Hey! Right.
We'll be back next week.
This.
What key is this in?
I think this is. Yeah, that's C, E.
E?
This is a like a true confession sort of song, and about an experience I had. And it's called My First Time. And
oh, this is the wrong song, but go ahead.
Oh, this isn't it?
No.
Well.
We'll do yours next, Yvonne.
Okay.
God.
Anyway, it's literally what it says, my first time, but it's not really the truth. I mean, my first time, I was ashamed.
You were ashamed?
I was afraid.
Really?
I was alone. I always like that.
Oh.
That
was a shame.
Oh, that always cracked me up. Anyway, this is about an experience.
I was an inexperienced boy who just turned 15. She was a worldly woman, exactly my same age. And I had heard the stories going around about her. What I heard put my young blood into a rage. And so I asked to take her out one Friday evening, scared to death I'd get what I was looking for. And when she got into my car, she sat next to me and reached right out and firmly locked the door. My first time, This is my first time. My first time. Going through my mind. Was this is my first time. And then she asked, "Have you come to the beach?" And then she asked me to get in the back seat. Oh, but when she asked how long, I thought I could stay there. I had to admit it was all over for me. Can't you see? This is my first time. Going through my mind. This is my first time. My first time. It was so fine. My first time.
Ah, yes. Just seemed like yesterday.
It was.
Now, what song was it?
Asian Moon. Has anybody ever heard that song here? Well, then you're going to hear it for the first time tonight. Nobody's ever heard that song? You never have?
I haven't either.
We'll just do it for Giovanni here a little bit. What key is that in?
I don't know. We'll just do one verse. Okay.
We'll change the lyrics, though. We'll
on the advice of my friend, I took some time to get away. Over the ocean, to forget her and think a few days. How could I have known how fast her memory would fade? But I got caught in magic of a place so far away. Could be the light of Sri Lanka's moon. Could be a song of Sri Lankan tune. Moonlight ladies and the words they say. A moonlight sail on a moonlit bay. Could be the light of the Sri Lankan tide.
Yeah, okay.
It got me flying and feeling so high. I never thought the hurt would heal so soon. Must be the light of Sri Lanka's moon.
That was a request.
What else do we have requests for?
Tim Harden song.
Tim Harden.
Tim Harden.
What song is that? I can't keep up with all these things.
If I listened long enough to you, I'd find a way to believe that it's all true. Knowing that you lied straight-faced while I cried, still I'd look to find a reason to believe. Someone like you makes it hard to live without somebody else. Someone like you makes it easy to give, never thinking of myself. But if I gave you time to change my mind, I'd find a way to leave the past behind. Knowing that you lied straight-faced while I cried, still I'd look to find a reason to believe.
Don't you think that's a pretty song?
Okay, what you guys have, what do you want to hear? You have anything special? Are you guys, how many people do we have out there? What's that? Sweet Surrender. Who's that by?
Sweet Surrender.
Who sang that? Should took a long, long time.
We'll do that.
That's coming up with the band set.
In the band set.
That's coming up in the band set. That sounds like Dog Named Boo. Where'd you go? Where are you from?
Alabama.
How many Australians do we have here? Nary a one. Ranjit's on Australian, wherever he is. How many Americans do we have here? Two Americans? Where are you? Where are you?
Where's an American?
Who is an American? Your one said me. You said me and you, dog named Boo, didn't you? Where are you from? Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, California.
California, that's
she
great.
Didn't say, but you weren't born in California.
Where were you born?
Alabama.
Where? San Diego?
Oh, yeah, that's not in California.
Are you here with your husband? Are you here with your husband? Where is he? Oh, he's Sri Lankan. Well, you're smart. You got a good one. Okay, so how many people from Singapore are here? How many people from Sri Lanka are here? Okay, there's a few people from here.
Boy, y'all are quiet. I can tell you that.
Yeah.
Shh, don't say anything.
You can jump up and down if you want.
Hey, Billy, I see your brother over there.
Where?
Just keep looking.
Oh, he is. Yeah, you're right. Stand up, sir. You see this guy right here? This is my brother, ladies and gentlemen. No. You're the wrong one, but you look like my brother. The guy behind you. And I'll show you in a minute. See, you're behind. You stand up there, sir. Yeah, you.
You know.
See, that's my brother, ladies and gentlemen. Because you see, Lobo, you see all this hair he's got? That's a wig. It's a wig.
I wish it was.
Yeah, really. That's amazing. But I used to have that myself. Well, we know what that's about, right?
Strong lug, strong man, no hair.
A lot of testosterone. Anything else? Sweet Surrender, we don't know. Who's that by? John Denver? We don't do any of his songs because he doesn't do any of ours. Not anymore, right? Huh? How can you tell her what? You having trouble there with your wife there, buddy? We're going to do all those. We're going to do all those. We're going to see if there's anything more obscure than that. There isn't?
What? What?
You can't do that. That's a Beatles song.
What did he say? I don't hear what he said.
What did he say? Huh? My song. His song. Okay, we'll do some of his songs. Yellow River.
That's probably in the band set too, because it sounds kind of funny with two acoustic guitars. It's a little better with the drums in it. The band likes that song. I'm going to do a song that we had a request for, and I'm going to do a little part of it that was, if you ever had my first album, this will sound familiar. If you didn't, you won't know what I'm singing about.
You're in a rocky area.
I am?
Oh, you don't.
We're really together, aren't we? What song are you doing? What song are you? You know, we've been traveling together so long that it's like we're like two old married women, right?
Yeah.
Going together, you know. What are you getting to eat?
What are you having?
What are you having?
What are you having? We've been together for 40 years, he and I. Yep. We've shared everything. We shared dinner. We shared music and wives. No. Wrong.
I told you I was in the wrong key.
It's in the key of F. Country Feelings is in the key of F.
Well, shoot. This is the first stop of the tour.
It's the first time he's made a mistake in his life.
40 years. You know, it's funny. You write all your songs and you sing them for 40 years and you can still forget them at times. I've still got those country feelings, and their roots are in my soul.
When I'm so tired, I can't take it. Of this life I've been sold, I turn off the world around me, and I go drifting back in time. And those same old country feelings, they just come flowing across my mind. Those same old country feelings, they just come flowing across my mind.
This is for the lady from California that's really from Alabama, we know. Let's go back just a few years.
I remember to this day the bright red Georgia clay, how it stuck to the tire after the summer rain. Willpower made that old car go. A woman's mind told me that's so. Oh, how I wish we were back on the road again. Me and you and a dog named Boo, traveling and living off the land. Me and you and a dog named Boo, how I love being. I can still recall the wheat fields of St. Paul, and the morning we got caught robbing from an old hen. Old MacDonald, he made us work, but then he paid us for what it was worth. Another tank of gas and back on the road again. Big LA, the lights of the city put settling down in my brain. It's only been a month or so, and that old car's bugging us to go. We gotta get away and get back on the road again. Me and you and a dog named Boo, traveling and living off the land. Me and you and a dog named Boo, how I love being a free man. Me and you and a dog named Boo, well, we're traveling and living off the land. Me and you and a dog named Boo.
That was my jump.
That was his jump.
That was my jump for the night.
He's going to fall down flat on his head. We'd like to introduce this band here to you tonight, folks. We got over here on the keyboards, Redheaded Paul Riok over here. Well, them girls in Taiwan love that guy. Red-headed Irishman. He's not Irish. I don't know what he is. Rioch.
He's blushing.
He's Scottish.
He's Scottish.
He's Scottish.
Get in my belly. And then we over here on the bass, we have directly from Nashville, Tennessee, Kyle Get It Done Kelly. And over here on the guitar, man, that's a pretty looking boy, ain't he?
What?
He's a good looking man. No, I'm not weird. I just think I appreciate beauty. This is Matt Mobley over here on the guitar. And back here, we said if we give you a drum, will you beat it? He did. This is Lobo's son, Rodney Lavoy. How about that?
My little boy.
His little boy turned into a big boy.
I'm real proud of him, not because he's a good drummer. I'm proud of him because he also has a real successful business. Just had a new baby. He's got three pretty sisters. He's got a beautiful wife. Got a great dad.
Stand up, Rodney.
Stand up, Rodney. Oh, he is standing.
We just want to show you. He just had a new baby, and he got his figure back just like that. Look at him. Beautiful figure. What are we doing here? Oh, and I'm Billy Ayers, by the way.
Sorry about that. I was going to introduce him.
That's okay.
There you go, and baby, here am I. You left me here so I could sit and cry. Golly gee, what have you done to me? I guess it doesn't matter anymore. Do you remember, baby, last September when I held you tight each and every night? Whoops-a-daisy, how you drove me crazy. I guess it doesn't matter anymore. There's no use in me a crying. I've done everything and now I'm sick of trying. Blown away my nights and wasted all my days over you. Go your way, baby, I'll go mine. Now and forever till the end of time, I'll find somebody new. And baby, you'll say we're through, and you won't matter anymore. Thank you.
Got him.
That's Paul's favorite.
That's Paul's favorite. He was just telling us that's his favorite song.
Strange kid.
I kind of like Honky Tonk Badonky Dog.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Hey, what is that song I keep hearing out? Sometimes I hear it. I hear it. It sounds like this. What is that? Somebody's out there. Somebody's singing a song out there. I can't speak Sri Lankan, so I don't know what it is. Does anybody know what that is? It goes. Nobody knows what that is? Well, I'll have to get the name of it, and I'll call you tomorrow.
This is another request.
I'm so tired of feeling so alone. So scared I'm sick inside. I long to see my home on Yellow. I got my pay, so pack my bags and I'll be on my way to Yellow River. Put my gun down, the war is won. Fill my glass high, the time has come. I'm going back to the place that I love, Yellow River.
Did you notice how the light guy did yellow lights on Yellow River?
Yeah.
Awesome. Fantastic.
He had to be there. It's yellow again. And it's
I know, it's about to burn me up. I feel like I'm getting a suntan.
You mean a light tan?
Mm-hmm. Well, we have time for probably 30 to 40 more songs. That's about all, so be careful. Does anybody have to be home early tonight? Who? This guy does. He needs to go to bed now and get to school.
Oh, come on.
You don't go to school? You're what?
On the 5th.
Start on the 5th? School? What's going on in this country? What time? When do you go to the 5th? So when you quit? Summer?
How many? He graduated.
You're in college?
Holiday.
Holiday.
Boy genius.
Boy genius. On a holiday now? Good. What have you been doing? Chasing girls? You haven't been chasing girls? No, not yet. You're not allowed to? Your mother says no, you can't chase girls until you're 25.
This is another request.
What is it?
Look at your list, old man.
Okay.
2, 3, 4. I'm sure it might have grown old, like most young things usually do. And dangling a line to try and find your mind. For that I can't blame you. I get on record loaded for all the silly things you've done. You're coming round, putting yourself down, telling me I always was the one. It sure took a long time to miss me, a long time for you to come around, a long time to find what was wrong. Sure took so much stronger than before. What did I learn to make the love return? Oh girl, I've got to learn some more. It sure took a long time to miss me, took a long, long time. It took a long, long time. It took a long, long time.
Thank you. This is a request from the band.
Yeah, the band loves this song.
The band loves this song.
Love it.
I like this song, too. It was written by John Fogerty. You know who that is?
No, I thought we were
Creedence.
No, you're doing it. The request by the band is Rock and Rootage. It's in place of.
Well, I'll be. Now, I've made a mistake.
Yes, second one tonight. Third one in his entire life. You guys want to dance at all tonight?
Yeah, come on up here. Dance.
Are you allowed to dance?
Get down.
No.
You know what's funny? If you want to see something funny, ask somebody in the band to dance. No, musicians can't dance. I can't, haven't ever figured that out. Oh, well, he can.
Have a heart attack.
Si, senor grandpa.
I get to start this with my hero,
Paul Riot.
Number six, as we call him. He's lost his passport before. He's always last. We lost him in the airport the other day. So there's six of us up here, so he's number six.
We lost him on the way here.
Yeah, but he was number six there for a minute when he lost his ticket in Hong Kong.
Oh, no, Chicago.
So I lost my airline ticket in Chicago. I almost wasn't here.
That might have been fun.
I was a boy back in the rock and roll days, back when a bust was a six-pack, a cold beer. Marciano, he was champ, and the band all played through one amp, and the biggest thing was getting rubber in second gear. Days and I love all the good old ways we used to do things in our crowd. Woo! I love the rock and roll days. I love all the good old ways we used to do the same things we do. Something me missing around then was not big. That's the one thing that I did not dig. I was lucky to get as far as the back seat. I love the rock and roll days, and I love all the good old ways we used to do things.
Round of applause for Matt on the woo!
Kyle Kelly on the woo!
And Matt. Oh, Matt did it too?
Yeah.
It was a chorus.
We had a stereo effect.
It was fantastic.
Two girls in the band.
Two girls in the band. Wow.
Sorry, said sing.
you still got hair, I know.
We have to catch a 4 o'clock plane in the morning. We have to get up at 4.
No.
3. Telling my grandkid. 3.
We're going to go to Kuala Lumpur tomorrow. Anybody want to go with us?
We're going up the mountain. Up to Genting, on top of the mountain.
Has anybody been to Kintang Highlands over there?
You go up this hill, and it the place disappears into the clouds, just like Xanadu. Really, but you can gamble.
Well, they have casinos here, too.
Hey, we lost a Watt over there at the Bellagio the other day, didn't we?
You did, and I didn't.
Me and Rod, I mean, we unloaded a few bucks, I mean.
What'd you lose, $30?
I lose 30 and he lost 20. Yeah. Big time gamblers, huh? This is a song written by John Fogerty, who, of course, was what group? CCR. CCR.
Two, three, four.
To know what the name of that song is. The Cattle Call by Eddie Arnold.
That's one of the noises Billy makes when he sleeps.
I do sound effects for movies too. Cartoons. Here's my favorite. That's a cartoon I did for China.
Where are you going?
I have no idea. What is he doing?
Oh.
We have a special request for this song, but we're not going to do it because we'll do it. You ready? Thank you.
when I saw you standing there. About fell out my chair. And when you moved your mouth to speak, I felt the blood go to my feet. Now it took time for me to know what you tried so not to show. But something in my soul just cried, I see the one in your blue eyes. Baby, I love you, want me the way that I want you, the way that it should be. You told yourself years ago you never let your feelings show. The obligation that you made, or the title that they gave.
Get a drink of water.
Thanks a lot. Good night. Appreciate it.
Thank you very much, folks. Thank you. What? Oh, you want me to sing a song? No? Okay, I don't either. We forgot. Did we forget something? I think we forgot a song. No, we didn't. We'll see ya. I think we forgot a song. Hey, Mr. Lobo, you forgot a song. Come on here. Get your butt out here. Yeah, he's trying to get away tonight. He's got some water. I think we forgot a song. I think it's called Come On Down to My Boat, Baby. Come on down to my boat, baby.
Every mother's son.
Come on down where we can play. Come on down to my boat, baby. Come on down where we can play.
Work all day.
Sleep all night.
I don't remember the rest of the words.
Come on down to my boat, baby.
Come on down to what my boat, called? Baby.
Come on.
That's jet lag entertaining ourselves.
Well, we're going to do a song for you now that's going to make you cry. You're going to go. Watch. The front row always cries on this one. So if you've never heard it, this song was written about 30 years before you were born.
Me too.
You think you remember this song? I bet you won't. I bet you guys won't either. Well, you don't remember, do you? You don't remember any of this stuff, do you? They do, don't you? You guys remember.
She knows when I'm lonesome. And she cries when I'm sad. She's up in the good times. She's down in the bad. And whenever I'm discouraged, she knows just what to do. But girl, she doesn't know about you. I can tell her my trouble. She makes them all seem right. I can make up excuses not to hold her at night. We can talk of tomorrow. I'll tell her the things that I want to do. But girl, how can I tell her about you? How can I say it's you I think of every single night and day? But when is it easy telling someone we're through? Help me tell her about you. How can I tell her about you? Girl, please tell me what to do. Everything seems right whenever I'm with you. Can I say it's you I think of every single night and day? But when is it easy telling someone we're through? Oh, how can I tell? Nice audience. Sri Lanka is a beautiful place. Bye-bye. That's Lobo, folks. Thank you.
Thank you, guys. We appreciate it. We love you all.
And Lobo Live in Concert, presented by Water's Edge, also brought to you by FAW Lanka Private Limited, Who Are We 3G Mobile, Wedge Home Theater System from Singer, TransAsia, John Keel's Convention, Sunday Times, High Magazine, Daily Mirror, Sirasa TV, MTV Channel 1, and Yes FM. And folks, dinner, a very special dinner, is available at the Lobby Terrace. Please do check it out for 1,300 rupees. Thank you very much.